Tucker. That time, Horton Tucker, high low to Harrell. But it all starts with him setting the pick on the ball for LeBron James.
Kendrick Nunn picks up a foul that time. That's his third. And Harrell at the line. 10.6 rebounds for Montrezl Harrell. Lakers down by 10. Roller coaster third quarter. Upcoming national TV schedule. Doubleheader on TNT on Tuesday night. Celtics and Mavericks. Then the Blazers and the Nuggets. TNT Thursday. Dallas playing in Philadelphia. New Orleans playing in Milwaukee. Portland continues with so many key guys out. What Damian Lillard's doing this year is just extraordinary.
Well, great coaching by Terry Stotts.
Absolutely.
Outstanding job as usual. And Damian Lillard, he's an MVP discussion. Carrying that team and making huge plays that matters most. That's great news.
8-point game. The Heat in front. Left here in the third. Bump from behind, and Caruso called for the foul. He's not happy again. They're in the penalty.
He comes off the screen. The question is, does he bang into Bam or Caruso?